João Vítor de Oliveira, born the 15th of May 1992, is a Brazilian hurdler. He competed in the 110-meter hurdles event at the 2015 World Championships in Beijing, reaching the semi-finals. His personal best in the 110-meter hurdles is 13:45 seconds, set in Beijing in 2015. Competition record,